A murder investigation is underway in Three Points. Deputies say 42-year-old Travis Fletcher died after an altercation near South Fuller Road yesterday. 51-year-old Johnny Rogers was arrested and booked into the Pima County Jail for second-degree murder. Authorities are not releasing many details at this time, including what led up to the fight.